Hello guys, is your dog pregnant? Or is your dog going to be pregnant in the future? Is it her first time and you are wondering how to deliver the puppies safely without having to face any problems? Do not worry, today we are going to show you how to deliver the puppies step by step without having to face any problems. So let's get started. So you will know that she is going to deliver her puppies as soon as her water breaks. She'll start acting restless. Nesting behavior is going to increase and she's going to start digging everywhere. So build her a nice nest which she can feel comfortable in and put in clothes that can keep her warm and cozy. Now that you know she's going to deliver her puppies anytime soon, keep your kit in handy with you. Your kit should mainly have a pair of gloves, a bulk syringe, sterile scissors, dental floss, thermometer, and some sanitizer. Once the contractions begin, the first puppy should be delivered in 15 to 30 minutes. If it exceeds that time limit, make sure you contact your veterinary as soon as possible. Encourage her to push by slowly massaging her and feel comfortable. First thing to do as soon as the newborn arrives is to remove the plaster-like membrane that is covering the mouth and nose. Help the mother in removing the liquid-like material near the face area by using a dry cloth. Use dental floss to tie a knot around the umbilical cord so that the bleeding stops from the womb. You can use a thread too, but I prefer using a dental floss as it is much thicker and stronger. Once you're done tying the knot around the umbilical cord, you can use a scissors and cut off the extra umbilical cord. Many would say you can let the mother dog also do it, but it is very important that you do it because sometimes instead of just tearing up the umbilical cord, the mother dog might pull the umbilical cord and the intestines might come out, and this might lead to the death of the puppy. Speaking from experience, I think you have to assist your dog if it is the first time. Make sure you remove all the fluids from the newborn puppy, because sometimes if the newborn puppy still has fluids inside them, they might stop breathing after a while. So just to be on the safer side, it's always better to use a bulb syringe and remove all the fluids that are present inside the puppy. Especially in toy breeds, there are more chances that all the fluids might not come out naturally. Let the newborn have its first milk before the second puppy can arrive. It is very important that the newborn has its first milk in the starting hours of its life. Use your finger to slightly open the puppy's mouth and direct it towards the nipple. The puppy should automatically suck on the nipple. In case this doesn't work, you can apply slight pressure on the nipple for the milk to come out and the puppy will recognize and start sucking on it. Let the newborn have as much milk as possible before the second puppy could arrive. As soon as the contractions for the second puppy begin, make sure to keep the puppy aside so that the mother dog accidentally does not step on the puppy while in labor. This is it, and you'll have to follow the same for the rest of the puppies as well. Few more things to keep in mind is each puppy comes with a placenta. Sometimes it comes attached to the puppy and sometimes it comes after the puppy delivers. You have to make sure that the number of placentas and the number of puppies are equal. Once all the puppies are delivered, allow the mother to rest and place the puppies under a bulb, or you can use a room heater as well to keep the puppies warm. Wear hand gloves at all times while touching the puppy. You do not want the puppy to get infected as they are very sensitive. Even though you are wearing gloves, keep sanitizing your hands every once in a while. Follow all of these and you will definitely have a safe delivery and healthy puppies by the end of the day. Hope this video was helpful to you guys or was of some knowledge to you. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. We'll be uploading educational videos related to dogs, dog training videos, and cute puppy vlogs from time to time. Also, follow me on Instagram, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe and support, guys. Thank you. Have a good day.